exactly the same.
Exactly.
Come on, boys, come on!
now.
When you can see so late on an equaliser, it's then you're trying to push it to get the winner again. So yeah, we go from disappointment to sheer joy in a matter of a couple of minutes. It's an outstanding way to finish the game.
At that moment, it was important to get second balls to control better the game. That's what he asked. I think we did that when he came on. But then the second goal gave the Tottenham confidence, obviously, and this is Premier League, and it's hard to manage. But in the end, we got the win. That was the most important thing.
That was some ridiculous football game out there.
It was. I think it was already ridiculous in the first, but I think we were 3-0 up because it was ridiculously good. From our side. Top game. Oh, I love each little bit of it.